have gotten Heraclius, they are set thereof. They are racing the Bicana Memorial Plate, losing about a length at the start. There was optimistic approach with Jolfa, began well. Vijay Sarthi jumped out smartly. Octavius is showing pace on the outside. Is Trustborn in behind that Rare and Bold traveling five deep. NRA Plan is traveling six deep but is making some progress. Tariq is holding the fence. Imitation Game comes in next. A gap of 2.5 lengths behind. We've got African Emperor in behind. That is optimistic approach as they make their way towards the final four furlongs. Jalfa brings them into the 700 meters, about 3/4 of a length to the better of Octavius, the one who's improved to run three deep off the fence, and ridden out there is Vijay Sarathy. Trust Pond is running fourth. Guiding Force is running fifth. Comes in next. On the outside, we've got NRI Plan. 7 or 8 in the line. They turn for home. They've got about 450 meters to travel. Trust Pond is traveling fluently. Opens up a three lens gap, and here comes Guiding Force with a terrific run on the outside. It's Trust Pond close to about half a length in front of Guiding Force, is absolutely charging in the center of the racetrack. In behind that, we've got African Emperor. Inside the last 100 meters, it's Trustborn from Guiding Force. Trustborn about 3/4 of a length in front of Guiding Force. Trustborn is kicking home close to about 1.5 to 2 in front of Guiding Force. Trustborn wins the 8th race from Guiding Force. Then we have NRI Plan. Then came the other runners of Imitation Game. Further behind that was African